Well, we all got to actually be with her and talk with her. You didn't. Liz Fryer and Dorothy Clay Sims and the rest of the team were conscious of her daily worries, her anxieties, her needs, her emotions, and we were just constantly with her. So getting to know her is to getting to understand her and realize that she is a human being that does not deserve the criticism that she's received. She had a trial, she was acquitted, and there are still people that just won't accept that. She's a very likable and personable individual if you have a chance to know her. And unfortunately, the world hasn't had a chance to know her. The world has learned what they think about her through the cameras and through media.